Simula pa lang ng laro, kita na ang bangis ng Pilipinas sa AFF Women's Championship kontra Thailand sa Rizal Memorial Stadium Linggo ng gabi. Sa ikawalong minuto ng game, nakagol agad ang Pilipinas mula sa header ni Jessica Coward.
Coward's, and it's the opener for the Philippines! Post.
Maya-maya, pagsapit ng 21st minute, naka-second goal mula sa close-range shot si Katrina Gilu.
All the way through, Gilu! Second goal for the Philippines!
Pambihirang suporta ang nakuha ng Pilipinas simula pa lang ng laro. At syempre, super saya ang crowd dahil halftime pa lang, lamang na ang mga Pinay 2-0. Sa second half, dikdikan ang depensa ng dalawang koponan. Pero mula sa isang corner kick ni Sara Egesvic, hinetter ng top scorer na si Sarita Bolden ang bola papasok sa net para itala ang kanyang ikawalong goal sa torneo. Ang final score sa Thailand, 3-0, panalo ang Pilipinas.
There's no coming back from that!
The ref is like, you know, trying to figure out how to make the calls because everyone's yelling and screaming, so it's just amazing. So, I love it.
Oh my gosh, you guys were amazing! The crowd was fantastic.
We couldn't have done it without the crowd, and being at home was extra special. It was that 12th man that we needed, 13th man that we needed to push us to be able to succeed on the field.
Third place sa Asian Football Federation Women's Championship ang Myanmar. Second place ang Thailand.
Ladies and gentlemen, the champions of the AFF Women's Championship 2022 is the team of the Philippines!
Ang kampyon, Pilipinas! Ito ang unang titulo ng Pilipinas kung saan nila tinalo ang Southeast Asian powerhouses gaya ng four-time AFF champions na Thailand at reigning SEA Games gold medalist na Vietnam.
Masaya! Masaya!
Masaya! Masaya!
We're making history tonight! We're making history!
We're just happy that we're part of history.
Yes!
And girls deserve to win. You know, and fans deserve this victory.
Yes!
Umapaw rin ang pagbati mula sa iba't ibang personalidad sa pangunguna ni Pangulong Ferdinand Marcos Jr. Kaninang umaga, nagtipon muli ang team bago pansamantalang magpaalam hanggang sa susunod na camp at tournament. Ngayon, target naman nilang manalo sa FIFA World Cup 2023. Diane Castillejo, ABS-CBN News.